Got it.
Welcome. Welcome to Lara Croft and the Temple of Osiris. I mean, wait. That's not what it is. That's the next one.
This is
Guardian of Light. This is the first one. Who's guarding it? And how do you guard light?
Totec is guarding it.
I mean, I suppose. Oh, great. Oh, wait. No.
Oh, find the passage. We can do that.
What is it about this controller? Something is messed up with it. Okay, I need to remember how to play with a controller. What? Okay. Hup. It's B bomb? No. Why? Okay. Alright, let's
Ooh, it's
a
ball. Man.
How do I push?
Careful.
Let me figure this out.
There should be a prompt.
Is it B? Yes, there's a prompt, but it doesn't tell me what key to use. Oh, wait, no. Help! I can't move! There we go.
Oh my.
Seriously? I'm gonna have to do this again.
Oh man.
Take your time!
Why would I push Alt when I'm playing with a controller? I'll just change that real quick. What? Those aren't options.
You what, mate? Are you okay, friendo? Sound in pain.
Well, apparently I can't move anything with the gamepad.
What? What do you mean, like this?
I can't move it.
This ball?
Are you using a controller right now?
Yes!
What button is it for you?
B.
Okay, let me try then.
It's gotta hold it.
Yeah, it's not working.
Don't worry, I got it.
I guess you'll just have to push everything in this game.
It's definitely this one. No? It's this one, for sure.
I think we just have to fill all of them.
This is gonna be a pain in my heart.
I think we need to just continue on and find some more balls.
More balls, please.
Well, can't go that way.
More balls. Oh, do we need to, Well, what tarnation are we supposed to do? It's over here.
That's what I'm saying. Oh. Is this the way? This is the way.
Would you look at that?
Let's go this way. Hey! Goodbye.
The cooler way. Uh-oh.
It's something about walking this way. My analog stick is broken or something. Alright, I'm gonna do it.
Don't!
Hup!
No way. Can I make that? Wow. That did not look right. We need this ball. Oh, physics.
Oh, I'm getting some Super Mario Sunshine vibes. I'll get it in that hole.
Look at that. Clean.
Oh, nice. That's good. Oh man, I'm feeling it. Just pooed out that ball.
Moving on. More balls, please.
A health pickup.
I would like that very much. Oh, big man. Meaty boy.
I need a better gun. There it is. Yo. A salt rifle. It's all salty and stuff.
Stop shooting me, man.
I can feel the calcium. Ow.
Let me feel your calcium.
Wow, the music in this game is extremely loud.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's right. I'm doing this.
This is not smooth, seamless gameplay.
No, it's not. It really isn't. Okay, there. That's good. I'm good.
You good?
We good.
You good?
should not be blaring. It's still blaring over here. Whatever. I will change it between levels. Yo, I'm gonna get this real quick.
I need some serious health. Oh, baby.
Oh, nice.
I nabbed it up.
That's a very nice thing you did.
Are you Please a dead help. Man? Do I hop
back.
In? Oh, okay. That's a temple of doom.
Feeling like Indiana
oh, man.
Jones.
Look at that death pit, and there's a floating... Ooh, huh. Is that for me? Is that a spear?
Maybe it's an artifact.
Definitely want that.
So I'm assuming you should be standing on this.
Yes.
Alright, so get over here while I'm still on it. I'm guessing that it'll break the spears when it falls back down.
Don't miss.
Huh?
Oh man, that's a serious hop.
What is it? Artifact. No!
What? He totally
oh,
made
what?
That on my screen.
I ragdolled. Alright, well, I'm back.
You made that on my screen. Moving on. Wait. Oh, what?
Oh. Oh, is that Uzi's? Yo, that's dank. I died. Okay. I'm back again. Oh, that's not the menu. How do we go to our... There we go. I'm gonna change these out. I don't need a shotgun. You kidding me? Why do I have to push escape to go back? I don't understand.
A good question.
Alright, so...
Not gonna work.
Huff? Nope. That definitely does not work.
You got sliced up. I'm gonna grab these real quick. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
How does one grab this?
This.
Oh,
look.
Okay.
Alright, should I... I don't think that's the answer. Can I go all the way around?
Oh, wait. If you go up here.
What the? Oh, there we go. Can't wait. Oh, I see. Get that ball, son.
Oh, man. Let's have a look here.
What?
That
Hurry.
Spooked me, bruh. What? How do... What do I do?
I guess I'll get rid of this man.
What do I do?
I forgot how to dodge. Okay, it's X. Yo, I'm gonna take your gem. I'm gonna take it. Yeah. Put a bomb on it. Hey,
Very
look
nice.
At that. Alright. You're going back up, son.
I guess I am.
Don't make me do it again. Oh.
Oh. What?
Can you jump to it from there? Nope.
Nope. Alright. Redo.
Second time's the charm. I'ma just let it go. Too
I was
soon.
Not. I was not clear. Oh man. 3, 2, 1. Redo. Alright, wait for it. That's perfect.
That's how you do it. Okay, I still can't move this.
Don't worry, I'll do it. Ah! Whoa!
Is this where we... Yep.
Another day, another ball.
That's a reward challenge.
The classic 8 ball puzzle.
Don't drag though. Die, son.
This is a fatty.
Holy crap, there's so many things.
I'm getting ruined.
Just dodge roll, man.
How do you dodge roll?
X.
X? Oh, okay. These demons
stop
don't want
stealing
us to
my points.
Put the balls in here.
It's because they're secretly gay and don't want to admit it.
Now
we gotta go to a different path.
More balls, please.
Alright, we went up before, so let's go this way.
Oh man.
They're coming in
hell
from
spawns
everywhere.
You're good.
Up. Hello, ball.
I'll go right here. What? I didn't make it.
Oh, do I not have the ability to move things? Is that what's going on?
Oh, it's possible. Oh, okay, I get it. You just put the ball right here. You stand on the top of the ball. I'll sit on top of the ball. No.
Wait. Hold
get
on.
Get on here.
Wait. I got it.
What?
No, do that.
You're a crazy man. You know that?
It worked, didn't it?
What? Nay, don't let me die.
Ow.
Baby. Really good. I will move ball for you.
Good. I am happy that you are doing this for me.
Roll ball downhill. We move on.
Whee! Next ball. It's hard for me to move in this direction.
I believe that a platform was added somewhere over here.
Well, we never went this way.
Oh, yes. Oh.
I can't move. Yo. I'm about ready to plug in my DualShock 4.
Don't do it, man. And we cross the barrier, boy.
Oh my god, this is gonna be hard. Luckily, I didn't stop midair.
The classic shield block. Taking all kinds of hits. I'll move to the right a little bit. Please follow suit.
Ow, I'm trying. I don't have a strafe.
We're making it, we're doing fine. All right.
I guess I kind of do.
Yeah, good. Right.
Help. Yeah. That's the way it's done.
Now, a little bit of that action. You ditched me, boy.
Oh right, I can shoot a web.
Web me. Coming in hot.
I think I just saw a skull.
Who built this place? That's what I want to know.
I don't know.
Look at this ball contraption. Nathan Drake built this. With his bare Nathan Drake hands.
I don't like how intricate this is getting.
I'm getting stressed out.
Puzzles aren't cakewalks anymore.
Where's my cake?
I was up here to like get a better vantage point, but it's not helping.
Well, let's keep moving.
Now we're at a different ball.
Balls everywhere. Who made this? Bomb a ball onto the skull pedestal. Okay.
All right, you put a bomb there. No, what are you doing?
We gotta move it first.
No, we don't. It has to be on the spikes.
It does?
Yeah. How else is it gonna get on top of there?
I'm not ready to get it closer or something.
They only bomb to the side, so it needs to be on its level already.
I'm not dying. I'm dead.
Don't you worry about a thing. I got this.
You're doing good. You're doing just fine. I'm in. Okay.
Okay. Now, here's what we're going to do. If I can move right. Okay. First of all, get that health.
Jump!
I have to stand on this, don't I?
Look at that. Alright, now move the ball closer to the skull statue, but keep it on the spikes. Now put a bomb.
Put a bomb right here. That's right. Perfect.
Close.
It was short. Okay.
Try again.
If I can edge it. Put it around on the edge. That's very edgy. Alright.
Nope.
Oh, too edgy.
Just like, put the bomb as close as possible to it. See if that will give it some more thrust.
Rub it up against it.
It's like, what the?
Okay.
Alright, as I'm pushing it up, bomb it.
Alright.
So we're gonna have to time this.
Gotta get this lined up. What do you say, right?
Alright. Do it!
Ah! What?
How? Well, maybe that'll work.
Oh my god, it worked.
We were going about that in quite a roundabout way, I suppose.
We earned a health power up, though. So it was very worth. Now we have a ball. And now we roll the ball. Is there like a hole over here where I can drop it down?
Do this.
Yeah, there is.
Ooh.
The young contraption. Let's watch it roll down, baby!
That did not go the way that I expected it to.
You're not wrong.
I thought it was gonna come out of the other ring.
Same.
Alright, now let's figure out this one. Oh god.
You are.
Okay, fall damage is very real. Alright, let's think about this. So, what is stepping on?
What? It says you left my session.
That's what it said about yours.
What? I did not leave. You left. Are we? Don't tell me it restarted us.
I hope there's a continue option.
I don't want to redo this.
Don't ruin me. Oh, it's so not gonna. It ruined us.
Why did
what?
It? Nope, there's a continue option.
Oh, baby.
Thank you, based Squeenix. Did they even make this game? I don't know.
Who knows? Whoever made it, thank you. We highly appreciate it over on Ooga Twitch.
Yes, we appreciate the continue. The continue is a very nice feature, especially after playing Painkiller, where there were none.
Oh. Don't remind me, please.
Although that game was pretty easy for the most part.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, I see. I think we have to use this ball. Can you move it over for me, please?
Which ball?
This one.
This one? Okay.
Why did the game crash? That's what I want to know.
That's what I want to know, too. We were going too fast.
Here,
the game knew
boy.
It. Ah!
Put it in the hole.
Oh, what am I doing? This is a hole made for a ball.
Oh, wait, I think I need to be on this first.
You know, perhaps. Let me grab this ball.
Alright, let's get on this real quick. Alright, now jump. Oh,
I'm jumping.
I'm trying to. There we go. I don't know what that's supposed to do.
You're not the only one. Wait, what? Can you grab me?
Oh. Right.
Let's see if I have a...
Alright, now get out of the way.
Now maybe I can just do a little hopsy daisy. Oh, I just missed it. The depth perception or something is kind of wonky. Alright. Let's go by the shadow. What do you say?
Yeah, that's probably good.
Oh. Completely perfect.
That's how it's done.
All right, now we have 2 balls.
Quick, let's get out. Combat. Oh. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get rid of him.
Dude.
Oh!
See ya.
Ow. Yeah, torch that man.
Oh, that torch did some serious work.
He jibbed and I died.
Oh. Hold on.
I fell through the floor! Help! I'm alive. So did we do everything up there, or did we just come back here to solve this puzzle?
We should probably just go back and check. I can't move this ball. Oh, I'm not even grabbing it. What?
Was that always sealed off?
Where does ball go?
Into hole.
Oh.
I will try and get the other one over. It will take me a while.
What is happening over here? I can't... Please help. Ball grabbing is wonky now. I can't grab ball. There we go.
Oh! Scared me.
I hate those guys.
Did we already jump over there? I think we did. Ah, butts. What are you doing? Oh, good. It just comes back.
Can we cross this? Or did you just try? Okay.
We have
Excuse
not...
Excuse me? Oh. Why did you make it and I did not? I did the same thing,
crap.
Alright? Ooh, that was sneaky. Sneaky game. Let me get this one. Do you believe in me?
I believe in you as much as I believe in myself. Which is to say, not very much.
I hate you, that was mine.
Yo, I'm gonna get
up there.
This. Yeah, that's definitely not working.
You sure? Try again.
There we go. Yo, get up here. Careful though.
Don't jib me! Well,
just give me a chance. I mean, jib me a chance. You're gonna spawn down there, aren't you? Oh my god.
Well, noodles and butts.
Alright, oh, wait.
Okay, I know what to do. You trigger it. Right?
And then you wait. Go!
And you go! You.
Motivational speaking doesn't work.
It didn't work. Okay. Not believe. I feel like you have to trigger it. Trigger. And go!
I'm going on without you. You're gonna
right.
spawn up here this time.
Yeah.
Somehow.
Keep going.
Here, let me get you. Oop, that wasn't the right button. You gonna spawn, son?
Oh, perfect. Okay.
Alright, puzzle time.
What's this do?
Alright, I'll go past.
Oh, well, grab the ball.
Wait, you should probably do that, now that I think about it.
Oh, you know what? Good thinking. Wait, but there's a thing.
What the?
Oh, sneaky deaky. I have an idea.
So do I.
Oh,
here
there's
you go.
The ball. Oh, man. Wait.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Before we do that kind of stuff, what's this?
Hey, can you, like, step on that thing again?
Yeah, hold on.
Because the ball is kind of spiked.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to move the ball.
The ball is way...
What the...
Do you know where the ball is? The ball sitting on the...
Well, you'll just have to believe me that it was stuck there on my screen.
I believe you. Are you coming over?
Oh, I did not notice.
Keep your eyes peeled at all
times.
How
am I supposed to grab this?
What do you mean? We just do a little bit of this. 3, 2, 1.
Yes, but I can't grab.
Let me do it!
Okay, oh, no. I've got it. I'm holding Alt.
Perfect. And then we grab, baby.
Look at that.
Oh, I almost killed you. Look at that. What?
What the?
You trying to kill me?
Is the online on this game just bad? Because I'm pretty sure it's not my internet connection.
Are things getting wonky?
Since, you know, Saints Row is perfectly fine.
Right.
Is this game, like, not supported very much anymore? Wait a second. We didn't even get a ball. We didn't bring the ball back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes.
We
did not put anything in that hole. I can't.
Are you sure?
I can't make it.
Okay. I'll just sacrifice myself. Gonna...
Oh. There we go.
Thought I might have made that.
How do I... That's definitely not it. I know there's a button to bring you back with that, but I don't know what it is.
Alright.
How many is this now? 7?
Oh, we gotta be close. Where haven't we been?
I know there's at least one path that I can think of. Just gotta make it back. It was just a skull up there.
Okay. Please, baby! Made it.
Alright, I think that there's something past here that we didn't do. Because we just came back and did this puzzle.
Let's have a look.
Yeah, we didn't go in here. Although there's probably not going to be a ball in here, but...
No!
No, why? So many of these guys.
This is the worst of days. Ah!
Is that everybody?
I hope
so. And I'm
a
jump. Made
You're
it.
You're a jumping master.
Oh. Did I? Okay, I guess I didn't get
now
it.
Now I'm gonna jump.
Oh yeah.
The scepter of
move.
Wheat.
Okay, there we go. All right, that's done. Hello.
Sorry. Is this the path?
Is there nothing past here? I thought there was. Nope, that's definitely it. Where haven't we been then?
Good question.
Ah! Oh my. Made it. Up this thing's
easy.
Being shot. Why are there arrows coming at us?
Big boy! I got pooped on.
Yeah, you did.
I'm back. And I jump.
Okay, there's 3 balls in there.
Well, let's get them in. Using the power of whatever this contraption is.
There's one.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, oh, oh. Wibbly wobbly. There we
it's
go.
It's wibbling and wobbling.
Oh, wait. Did we go this way?
Oh, fatty!
I love monsters with curves.
Le curvy monster.
What the?
You just fell right off the edge.
Where's the hang on feature when I need it?
How many balls do we have?
Quite a few.
Jump down! There we go.
Three.
Missing one. This is a sad day. Can we go up to the left now?
Maybe.
That would be very nice. Oh! Just opened up all nice for us. Was there a secret ball we needed?
I believe so, because there was a chief for getting all 8.
Oh man.
Probably missed like a million red skulls.
Uh oh.
What?
Dun dun dun, you better run before you get squished!
Let's go!
No, too late!
I got it.
Oh man, you got balls.
Oh! Nope. Can I like jump on top of them?
What?!
Oh, that's, you little sneaky game.
That is so dumb. End your life, Squeenix. What are you thinking? Playing us like fools.
They played us like a fiddle.
That was some lame stuff
right
there.
Fool me once, shame on me. I mean, you. What am I saying? Up.
Are you serious?
Alright, I don't remember which one it was.
No!
Oh, come on! Why you gotta be like this?
That's the cheapest of cheapest puzzle, if you can even call it a puzzle.
I don't call it a puzzle.
What do you even call that? I guess cheapest trap.
I call it BS.
Are you serious?
Yo, get good.
Okay, now I'm angry. You're not gonna like me when I'm angry.
Yo, I turn purple when I'm angry. You're not gonna fool me this time.
Ah! Oh my god.
Oh!
See,
why?
I'm going for it, bro.
Tumble, tumble.
More skulls! Oh no. I paid the price for that one.
I'm gonna make it for us. Nope!
I spawned right when you fell.
Please tell me that we got a checkpoint in there. I think we did. I heard that noise. Yep. I did it again.
Oh.
We're so good at video games.
I gotta stop rolling. I'm trying to speedrun though, so, you know.
Dude, we gotta get that time. Clear off those seconds. I mean,
right.
Shave off those seconds.
My guy was preparing to die. Oh! Yeah, that scream. That death scream.
Oh,
oh
man. Duh!
Red Skull! Ah!
Yo, we made it. Oh god!
That's a fatty!
Man,
stop
eating so many sandwiches.
Who made a ball that fat?
I didn't mean to skip all that. I kind of wanted to know. Next time on Lara Croft.